What up, YouTube? It's your girl Bambi, and I am back with yet another video. Listen, I know I've been gone for a moment, right? And I've been talking about, girl, you better make sure you're consistent in posting a video once a week, but I've been busy, all right? I've been busy with my friend, lifelong childhood friend, Cynthia Marcano. I've had the pleasure of being invited to participate in one of her most recent projects called Hood Girl, Good Girl. Now, over the past few weeks, we've been kind of busy, right? She's been trying to sort some things out. But today, you know, we just want to talk a little bit about, like, Hood Girl, Good Girl. Like, what's it all mean, Cynthia? Like, where did the title originate?
Hood Girl, Good Girl came from me sitting at work one day, talking to one of my friends. And we were just talking about what it is to grow up in Camden City and be hood and good. And I started thinking about all the women that I know that are hood and good. And I decided to make a book based on just that whole concept.
Okay, so Hood Girl, Good Girl, it's more than a book, right? It's a movement. We've been talking about this behind the scenes.
Yes.
So share with us just a little bit, like, what's the movement all about?
So, like I said, it started out as a book, and then it kind of ballooned into t-shirts and a photo shoot, and there's a soundtrack that's coming out with it, and it's just, we are in such a racially charged country right now that you can't talk about being hood and good and not race coming up and breaking down stereotypes and brown women in particular rising up from adversity and just reaching goals. So it's become an empowerment for women, sort of.
And I am so excited about this, right? So can you let our viewers know where can they get in contact with you?
Yes, definitely. www.urbanhousepublishing.com, Facebook and Instagram, Urban House Publishing.
All right, you guys, so we're going to get on out of here, but I want you guys to stay tuned because there's some behind-the-scenes shots of the shooting of the photo shoot. There's some music. You're going to see us in our element, and I want you to stay tuned. So keep watching.
I ain't walking through the mall with you. Not me. Tough guy all on the radio. I should take a picture. You got the laws with you. She been sending me pictures and they X-rated. X-rated. Word on the street that her ex hated. X-hated. He doing lame, then I'm irritated. I don't do no no my haters, baby. She wanna eat on camera. Camera. Ball head like Amber Rose. Tights look right. This toe. Photo shoot. Pause. Photo shoot. Pause. Photo shoot. You are looking at a legend in the flesh. Fresh about the kitchen to the check. Blew a quarter key on the set. Hold up. Beep, beep, BB's in the chain looking wet. Deposit, I ain't hit the count yet. Ain't verified, I'm a check. Hold up. Pause.
Step the chop with the fee on it. Bet put the free on it. If it's about money, then we on it. Water on my neck, you could ski on it. You can't under all these dollars, put the heat on it. I was laying in my bed while she dreamed on it. Man, I touched that thing back, put my knee on it. Man, my shoes was too fresh, put my feet on it. Went to the jeweler, top of the morning, 24 hours, then I was snowed. You was not locked up, you was in holding. I know some got life in they posing, all in they picture. She know I'm richer, yeah, the hunt. Look at my wrist, her you feel sick. I do not miss her, she not enough. I need a friend, I feel like Trisha. Total my car, I cannot fix it. She posed for the pic, make it a skull. I got a lamb, I got a fist. She ride on my d- like it's a ripstick. Smack on her bottom like that, the mist. I'm 30 M's in, still in the trenches. Went to the dentist, cause I'm a menace.
So what's my definition of a hood girl, good girl? To me, a hood girl is any girl that comes from the inner city, has humble beginnings, and basically was doubted about what she's able to accomplish, how far she can go in life. But guess what? That hood girl, good girl, she turns the tables on everybody. She surprises people day in and day out. I'm the definition of a hood girl, good girl. I never let my past define who I am or what I can become.